Good morning, Alabama. So at the end of the year, we have always have some exciting things for us. Today, we are here to celebrate not only the end of the year, but the 500th episode of Good Morning Union Canal. So great job, Good Morning Union Canal team. Let's give everybody from this space a round of applause. Now, the only reason I am starting this assembly is for two things. Number one, we need to remember that Mr. Bridenstine always goes too long. So, we will be making this short and sweet, okay? Yes, it is the 500th episode, but we're not gonna be here all day. We have work to do. Just because it's the end of the school year, we still need some score to do. We're not gonna be here all day, okay? Secondly, there are going to be times to cheer, as we are all well reminded when it is a good time to cheer and when is it a time to be quiet. It is very hard when any presenter is up here with you to get everyone to be quiet when everyone is excited. So you need to make sure you pay special attention to when it is time to make sure that you get quiet so that we can continue with the show. Because if we run over time because our presenters can't get through everything, and again, Mr. Bridenstine goes too long, and I'm gonna have to cut the production short, and we're not gonna get able to hear it, okay? So let's enjoy our 500th episode. Congratulations to the Good Morning Union Canal team, and we are ready to go.